Thoughts on that one tonight, Paul?
Overall, delighted with the end result. But if I just recap the game, I thought the first 8-9 minutes of the first period, Coventry came out really strong. I think we were hemmed in our own end for a lot of that first half of the first period. And I thought once we got through that, we weathered that storm a little bit. Mac made some good saves in that period. And then I thought the 10-minute mark, the first, we start to get our foot in the game. And then we kind of had a good second and then again the third period. But overall, I think both games, happy to get 4 points out of this weekend. But I think the biggest thing for me is going into Coventry last night, giving up only 2 goals and then coming back here, scoring 5 and then giving up 1. But yeah, pretty solid, like I said, after that first, maybe 8, 9, 10 minutes of that first, pretty solid game after that for us. But yeah, huge 2 points tonight.
Obviously, Christmas off, but then straight back at it. Doubleheader against Manchester coming up next.
Yeah, I think it was 10 games overall in 4 weeks. But it's a busy time of the year. We set out some targets for December, and we've got obviously Manchester, Cardiff, huge 4 games then. But we worry about Manchester first, and we know obviously from last year we went up there on Boxing Day and. We didn't have a great result up there, so we're going to be in tomorrow and then Christmas Day off and then travel up to Manchester on Boxing Day. But the message is obviously we just got to make sure that we're ready for that Boxing Day game up in Manchester.